Niederreiter is apparently requesting a trade off of the Islanders.
Yeah, and this caught the Islanders brass a little bit by surprise, because there were meetings with Nino Niederreiter prior to and during training camp, and the sense was that he was happy. He's having a real good year with Bridgeport in the American Hockey League. Again, he's a key part of their power play, developing nicely, but not quick enough. I think he thought that he deserved a full-time spot in the National Hockey League with the Islanders, or his representatives believe that he should be given an opportunity to play in the National Hockey League. So that's where it's coming from. I spoke with Gar Snow, though, and he says, look, we are in no hurry to trade this guy. They love the way he's playing in the American League. They think that he'll be a good NHLer, but they're going to develop him on their timetable and not Nino Niederreiter's agent's timetable.
Thanks for this, Darren Dreger, our NHL Network insider.